I have an email friend called E.O. Thorpe. There's a guy you should interview, by the way, E.O. Thorpe. E.O. Thorpe lives in California. He was a physicist turned mathematician. Then he taught for a while in universities, and while he was getting his degree, was at the time when this blackjack thing I told you about, Los Alamos, was invented. And a teacher of his told him about it. And he was going to Las Vegas or somewhere with his wife, and the teacher gave them this, and Thorpe became interested. And Thorpe invented card counting. He was the inventor of card counting. And he wrote a book, I think it was called Beat the Dealer. And there's a movie, 21, which is kind of based on this stuff. And then he got out of physics and ran money. And he's a money manager for, he's run billions of dollars at university endowments. I've never met him, but we email a lot. He's an extraordinarily interesting guy.